Okay, first of all, that's the most majestic cow I've ever seen in my entire life. Secondly, that looks like number four from Kids Next Door. And also, is it just me or does it look like that cow talks like this? Like, yeah, gnarly pounder.